Hi, I'm Dave Meany, Vice President of North American Sales for ECS Incorporated. In this quartz resonator series video, I'll discuss drive level dependency. After a period of inactivity, hours to weeks, a crystal's series resistance can rise well above its maximum specified value, becoming a function of the AC electrical drive level. This effect is known as drive level dependency or sleepy crystals. DLD is thought to be caused by additional mechanical losses from contamination within the crystal package. The contamination can be solid particulate or moisture, most often water that condenses or freezes on the crystal. Once vibration removes the contamination, normal series resistance returns. The contamination might not settle again, or at least not at the same degree, resulting in erratic and unpredictable changes in series resistance. Irreversible DLD can occur when particulate becomes permanently stuck to the crystal, the electrode plating cracks, or the crystal is scratched. No crystal is completely free of DLD. However, higher quality products tend to exhibit much lower DLD. This encompasses series resistance increase and the percentage of units exhibiting resistance changes. To reduce problems associated with DLD, you could operate with a larger negative resistance than the manufacturer suggests, or you could purchase your crystals from a reputable source like ECS International. This will eliminate drive level dependency and all other manufacturing related issues that might cause problems for your design. For help with determining the right crystal for your application, please contact ECS Incorporated's technical support or website for helpful tools like parametric search and part number builder. Thanks for watching.